So we were just over in Shreveport, Louisiana, a couple weekends ago, and played some shows over there with Mr. Dan Lippen back here.
Hey, Mr.
Chris Pompeo again. And so we felt like we had to play this next song because we were in Louisiana. And there was a chance of rain. And it turns out it never did rain, I don't think. But they made us quit early anyway. This next one's off the Damn the Torpedoes record. It's the last song on the album. It's always been a personal favorite of mine. A little bit country, so a little two-step, that would be so bad.